Senior BJP leaders are busy discussing and debating over its candidates for the ensuing Lok Sabha polls. Other political outfits too have been alleging that the Saffron Party leaders are fighting among themselves over distribution of tickets, but the BJP has something else to say. An NNIS exclusive. Senior BJP leader and party spokesperson Vijay Sonkar Shastri said that there is no dispute among party members. He added decisions are being taken by the party's central committee keeping its electoral prospects in mind.
ऐसा कुछ नहीं है, ऐसा कुछ नहीं है. सब पर एक एक सीट पर सोच विचार करके, डिस्कशन कर करके, ये तय करके कि हमें 100% सफलता कैसे प्राप्त होगी, उस पर टिकट करने से किया जा रहा है.
On the other hand, speaking on the issue of BSR Congress's merger with the BJP's Karnataka unit, State Unit President Prahlad Joshi said party's high command is discussing the issue. He added if everything works favorably, then BSR Chief Sriram Mulu will contest from Bellary district of Karnataka under BJP's name.
As far as Bellary constituency is concerned, we have conveyed our wish that Sri Sriram Mulu should contest from the BJP symbol from the Bellary. That's what our wish we have conveyed to the central party.
This report was brought to you by NNIS.